Let's get the wrecking crew together. This cheap-ass 40-ouncer never tasted better. And we got the cheapest one.